Dude, ik ben omringd door Bon Jovi. Not bad, not bad. Very good. John, gearing up for a US tour. How's it look? I mean, it's gonna be 6 months of hard work.
No, it's gonna be 6 months of fun. We get to play. It's like the best part of it all. We get to tour, and every night at, you know, 9, 9:30, we go on stage. That's what we want to do.
After you've done your US tour, I'm sure that you'll be up for getting a new album ready, or at least you'll start thinking about it.
Yeah, this tour is gonna be really long. I think we're gonna be going to Australia and Japan again, and then won't get off the road till August or September of 87, you know. So it's gonna be a while.
If I could ask all of you guys, as a matter of fact, if you were to put the music that you make into a certain classification, what would it be?
Good.
Besides that?
Kick-ass rock and roll.
Kick-ass rock and roll.
I'd put it somewhere between McDonald's and a cold Budweiser.
I think we'll leave it about like that.
I find that to be true.
Okay. Guys doing... No control at all, no control at all. If you guys would assume the positions, please. Okay? I'll get out of your way. Here's Einzer, Countdown Mini Special, Bon Jovi!
Halfway there, I'm high.
Bon Jovi in de Countdown Mini Special eindigen met You Give Love a Bad Name. Thank you guys. Toevallig.
Lekker.
Talk to you, but you were living in another world, trying to